doing a bearing job.
Oh my god! You ain't been a week. This thing would not come apart at all. At all.
Bought this for this 2-hour job.
Well, it's turned into a 3 now. The dust falling out of the thing.
Oh, look at that. Look at that bearing.
There it is right there.
Oh god. The thing's shot. What's the next step here, Mark? So he's gonna slide the basket in. Now what are you doing, Jesse?
Putting silicone on it so it doesn't leak.
So we're putting silicone on it so it doesn't leak. Between the basket and the trunnion. Okay. Now that that's tightened in, trunnion's tightened in, now we start putting it back together, isn't that right, Jesse?
Yep.
So he's siliconing around this, and then they'll put this strap on right here, tighten that down. Right here? Did you put them on? And there you have it, bearing job, all finished. There's some more for you. Ways are already running. So hopefully they'll stay running for a while. See what happens. Okay, we're replacing the door solenoid here. Where's that old solenoid, Jesse? Oh, it's right here. What happened to it?
They just get stuck sometimes. Sometimes if something goes out in there, it just gets stuck. Won't be able to lock the door.
Yeah. Looks like I need to get some screws for this too. Always something, life of a laundromat. What are you doing there, Mark? Changing the...
Just laying down.
Change the diaphragm from these valves.
Or it's gonna scratch. I've seen you put some on.
Do what?
Washer on both sides.
Okay. And what is it we're doing? We're fixing, putting a roller pin.
Yeah, so
shaft.
Can't loose. Inside.